The only skincare you should be using for a long flight is this.
If traveling makes your skin break out or get irritated, opt for a soothing mist like this one. I always wear pimple patches over active breakouts on the plane.
And sunscreen is a must because the UV rays are stronger in higher altitudes. I don't like touching my hands to my face, so I use a stick.
A thick layer of lip balm and I'm good to go. I save the rest of my skincare for before and after my flight.